Belong, are you awake, my friend?
I don't know. And that is a beautiful way to be.
It's past noon. We should think about getting something to eat.
That is a beautiful thought.
You know, the mackerel should be running good today. Two boats have already come in. You like mackerel, Belong?
I like T-bone steak.
Sure. But when it comes to fish, I don't know. I like mackerel. You know what would be nice, Pilon? If you had a trained pelican, you know, and every time you wanted a fish, all you had to do was just send him out to die for a while. You could train a pelican like that, yeah?
No.
Why not?
Because you are dumb. A pelican is dumb too, but not that dumb. He would eat the fish himself.
Oh, boy, wait a minute. I said if you train one, you know, if you...
Shut up. I gotta think. You want mackerel, huh?
Oh, better than any fish.
I think I could eat a mackerel myself today.
Yeah.
All right, I tell you what you do.
What?
You go and get some rocks, a whole handful of rocks.
Rocks?
Then you go down to the dock, and when the other boats come in, you call the fishermen names and throw the rocks at them.
Yeah, I'll get arrested.
No, you will get mackerel.
Well, I don't know what you mean, Plody.
What do you think those fishermen are going to throw back at you? Their oars and their nets? No, they can throw only fish.
Amigo, but it's wonderful. Hey, how'd you think of such a thing?
It is a good way to trade.
Come on then.
No, I will stay here.
Yeah, but two of us can throw more rocks and get more fish.
You want wine with your fish, no?
Wine. I'm going to get it.